How to add device in Amazon Prime Video account. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can add device in Amazon Prime Video. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first thing you might want to do is head over to your Amazon. Now after you're on your Amazon, make sure that you're logged in with the same account in which your Prime Video is linked to. After you're here, head over to your accounts. And you can head over to your account settings in your Amazon. And after you're there, you can scroll down. And under your account settings, you should see an option called Manage Your Amazon Family. After you find that, tap on it. And after you tap on it, you'll see Members. Now right here, you'll need to add new member. And choose if it's an adult, teen, or a child. I'll just choose adult. And here you can see created profile in your account, or if you want to create another separate account. So if you want to create a profile in your account itself, do that, and then yeah, that person can use that account. Now if you create a separate account, you can simply give that account to that very person, and then they can add it in their device. And yeah, that is how they can do it. And yeah, now just to invite them, type their name and their email, and then tap on continue, and they will get it on a mail. And it's that simple. That is how you can add a device in Amazon Prime Video account. Thanks for watching, guys. That is all for this video. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye.